Hi, everyone. My name is Hoyt. I work here at the U.S. Department of Energy. I help manage some of our research projects on wind energy, and that's what we're going to be doing today. We've got a fun little project that takes a couple minutes that can help educate you about wind. So we'll jump right into it. So in terms of materials, it's pretty basic. You've got this paper that you can print out at home. It can be downloaded from our website at energy.gov. There's just two pieces. There's the tower, which holds up the blades for the wind turbine. And so we're gonna have to cut both of these out and fold them up and do a couple of other things. And the only other materials that you need for this are a small little eraser from a pencil or something, a little dress pin, and a little bead. And you can use all sorts of different sizes for these. It really doesn't matter. These are just to hold the blades to the tower. So we'll get started. As we cut this out, one thing I think, not sure everybody's aware, but wind turbines in the real world are actually getting larger and larger. They're getting taller, and you might have seen some wind turbines in your state, in your neighborhood, in your county somewhere, and they're pretty big, but these are small little wind turbines we're cutting out today. So these are not necessarily to scale. Wind is pretty cool. We're excited about wind at the Department of Energy. There's more and more of it that's getting built everywhere, and as I think most people would agree, clean energy is a good thing. All right, so we finally got our wind turbine pieces cut out here. So this is an optional step. If you want to, you can color either your blade or your tower or both. Towers are usually white when you see them out in the real world, but we can make them any colors we want. So I'm going to make my wind turbine blades a little bit green because wind is clean, green energy. Okay, so now that we've got our wind turbine colored the way that we want it to, we're actually going to start to put this thing together. So this is maybe the trickiest step in building your turbine. You're gonna notice in the back here with all the lines that we used to cut this out, there's some longer, darker, thicker lines as opposed to the little short dotted lines in here. And what we have to do is just bend the paper here and cut these so that these little slots on the other side can eventually fit into them as we bend our wind turbine around or our tower. And so really all it takes is just a little snip up the line right here and we're done. Yep, so you got a little hole just like that. You just gotta repeat that twice. Okay, so we're on to the next step. We got our little slots cut out. Now we just have to start folding this guy up. So along all of these little small dotted lines, we just have to fold this. And what's gonna happen is you're gonna see your tower will start wrapping around on itself. And by the time you get to the last fold here, you should be able to fit these slots into each other. All right, so we've got our turbine blades and tower all colored. We got them put together. Now we're just at the last step. We gotta get the blade onto the tower. This is definitely the hardest part for people in the real world, but for us, hopefully it's gonna be very easy. So. Before I start doing that, the one thing you're going to notice is that on the back of your wind blades here, this is an optional step. You don't have to do this, but it will allow your blades to spin, hopefully, when the wind is blowing or you're blowing on it. Basically, you just need to take these dotted lines in the back of the blade and just bend them a little bit. You don't have to fold it over on itself. You just have to create a little bit of an edge here on these three blades. So just bend it up along that a little bit, and then you're all set to go. So basically, you've got your tiny piece numero uno, the pin. Pin goes through the blades, right in the middle. Tiny piece number two, you got your little bead, and that goes, if you can line it up, that goes right on the back of your pin there. Step number three, you got your tower. Plugs right in there, and then to hold it all together, we've got our eraser. And then you just need to be very careful in putting this through the eraser so you don't poke your finger. But with any luck, now everything's together and your wind turbine spins. So now we've got our little wind turbine. You can make one of these, you can make a lot of these, you can give them to your friends, you can give them to your parents. And if you want to learn more about these, more about wind turbines in general, you can find all sorts of information on energy.gov, and just have a great time with it. Thanks.